Here I am, Interstate 25, January 9th, 2017, and this is unbelievable, the number of trucks that have been knocked over by the wind.